Good morning. You're watching Proactive's Crypto Reports. Most cryptocurrencies continue to fall, mirroring the tech-heavy indices, which, according to Swiss quote analyst IPEC Oskardeskaya, are more sensitive to changes in interest rates, with the Nasdaq down 30% in the year so far. The analyst added that the rising U.S. 10-year yield, which hit 3.2%, saw investors dump safe haven assets. Oskardeskaya suspects that for Bitcoin, despite the rebound, the risks remain tilted to the downside for a deeper sell-off below the $30,000 support level. Naeem Aslam, a market analyst at Avitrade, added the digital token's current price does represent a huge bargain opportunity. He believes it will not be long before we start hearing funds and corporates bagging Bitcoin at its current price levels. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.